Buongiorno, signor Gelsomino.
Mr. Gelsomino, you're charged with second-degree murder with a deadly weapon?
Neighbors say that Bartolo Gelsomino was nice enough, hard to believe, he would stab his wife to death. The Gelsomino family, immigrants from Italy, lived in this West Kendall home. Bartolo's wife protected their children from a dark secret. According to his daughter, who did not want her face shown, there was years of abuse.
He was an abusive, verbally abusive and sometimes physical, and apparently it very physical this time.
The daughter found her mother on the floor, and she sorted out what happened.
That's what he told the police, that the argument started because she didn't want to cook. And it could have been, that day, it could have been a hamburger. Cook me a hamburger. And her reply probably was, cook it yourself.
The couple had a horrible relationship for years. Anna, stoic.
She was afraid for her children. She wanted to keep the family together. And Catholic, and divorce is not an option. She wanted to keep her faith and her family together.
Wife gone, family shattered. Bartolo Gelsomino faces a long haul in the American justice system.
Okay, Mr. Gelsomino, I find that there is probable cause and I hold you no bond in this case.